for the love we had, and living not for reality, just my imagination.